try to get as, we'll go as far as we can before you're too low of a level. And eventually I'll say, like, you need to level up higher. And that's where you just go back and do strikes, patrol, and crucible. But you have to be about, you know, like, levels 6 through 10 for the moon, 10 through 15 for Venus, and then 15 through 20 for Mars. And levels 20 through 30 have nothing to do with anything but your armor. So when you see a level 27, they just might have better gear than you. You know, they're level 20 plus 7. I could take off a piece of armor and I'd go down to, like, level 25. You know, it's really... The Crucible's the multiplayer PvP. I don't want to do any of that today. You really don't want to either, because you need to be at least level 20 before you go into the Crucible. Otherwise, you're going to get a real bad kill-death ratio built up on you, because there's a lot of level 30s in there with, like, super exotic raid weapons that will shoot you down.
So you have to go to the moon now.
Go to the moon. Let's go.
Like halfway to level 6.
Not bad. As long as I'm with you, you're going to be able to bounce through it. Now, you can actually make any of these story missions harder. So you can go back later with your character and play through the whole story one mission at a time on hard. Just to say you did, just to do it. The strikes are going to be what's really fun. We're going to be doing strikes a lot, you and me. Strikes are three-person team battles where you go in, one per planet, two on a few of them, and you fight through the stuff and then kill an end boss. It's really fun. You can make them harder. I don't think I would be playing Minecraft right away today, if at all, to be honest. Like I said, all day yesterday on the show, and the day before, that Monday was probably going to be Destiny with Game Man and Sigma and Fear and stuff. Maybe a little Minecraft toward the end of the day, but I'm not going to... I don't schedule my gaming, people.
I used to look up here at
night. I'll throw out your input for what you want to play, stick out as a viewer, and we'll go from there.
Like it was blocked or buried.
Yeah, Jarek. I've only been on like 15 minutes, so I'm probably not going to be on Minecraft for at least another 3-4 hours, if anything. Now, usually I don't play Destiny on Monday, because Monday is the worst day for Destiny, and I play Minecraft on Monday, so I get people.
Yeah, I stream GTA. I just don't know if I'm going to stream GTA.
Drugs, are you going to get Call of Duty? Here, sit down really quick. Searching for a way into the, do you know how to do all that?
But he just disappeared.
Yeah.
Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead.
I found it out.
Nice. So if you look at somebody, you see when the R3 pops up on their name?
Yeah.
So click on that when you see it. And then you hit start for interact. And you can mute someone, inspect someone, view their profile, or report a player. Now I'm going to report Game Man here. I'm going to report him as very friendly. There are 9 different things you can report. If you get too many bad, like cheating, if you get too many of those, they start to inspect your, they're going to inspect your account and look for something. If you get a lot of the highly skilled, friendly, or helpful, you might see a reward in your post office. So, you know, every once in a while, I like to report people. Mostly always positive, not, I don't think I'm negative. Oh, really? See, why do people ask me a question then leave the fucking show for an answer? I'll catch up to you to keep going.
Okay.
The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house.
If I play Minecraft today, Drugs, like I was just saying, and a nice long answer to you, probably in like 3-4 hours at most. But like I said, all day yesterday on the show, I was going to help Game Man level up. Now, Tuesday is the big day for Destiny. Sometime during Tuesday morning, they basically update it with any patch fixes, new weapons and gear injected, weekly events. It's a great Destiny app you can get, which ties up. Like, I can actually talk to you on the Destiny app in a private chat.
For the remains of an old colony base.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I can inspect my player, your player. It hooks up right with the Bungie net. do this.
Fallen. We're being hunted.
We're being hunted, guys.
Ha! The hunter being the hunted? I don't think so. Now die, motherfucker! Puff goes your head. Any more? Any more? Oh, we can bust out of here. We don't need to stay in. Behold, the exotic weapon everyone wants. Plan C. I guess you didn't hear me ask you any questions, Andrews. That would explain why you didn't answer them. I like how your personal skills... Oh, nice. I love babysitting. That was a paid manny. $20 to $50 an hour job. Who's shooting me? Oh. You'll get better jumping abilities as you do it, because you'll get like double jump, float jump, blink jump. I can't do the blink jump. That's hard for me. It's like a teleporting jump. That's really... I have the extra long float jump. It's my favorite. I really need to let you, like, turn the music down or turn it off down the road.
Yeah, they do.
I've never played a game that didn't have volume control. My other skill, sub-skill tree in this is the Celestial Gunslinger, where I get to pull out a...
I am not getting called.
The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Well, like I said, this is my advanced warfare.
Yeah. This is so much better than God.
Who the hell's shooting at me? Oh. Greg. You can take those ships.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, you'll find them floating around. The Cabal have, like, their own little tank you can pick. I like my mine better. So follow me really quick, and I'll show you a few things. So, I'm really good at looting. Like, I've really managed to figure out where all the good loot spots are. This is not a game where you just want to be a meth player rushing through to the end. You want to take the time to come into each one of these caves and look for the chests. They can respawn within 5 minutes, even if you're standing on the spot. So, you know, they're definitely... You can grind, but that's really on patrol. Like, that's where it's really fun on patrol. You can just spend hours running around planets just killing, regenerating mobs, looting chests, and fighting all this shit. Just having fun. You know, a good guardian doesn't pass up a fight. Oh, he's on the ship. I gotcha. Out of here. Oh, there's a possible chest back here.
I will stream GTA, but I'm not streaming the new cloud. I'll only stream Black Ops 2 and stuff that I like.
Don't you kind of find it intriguing when people... Wait, did you say you fixed it so you can I can be heard on your show? Or did you say you could do that,
no,
but it goes both ways?
I can't hear the game volume on my headphones.
No, it's because you only have one rig, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. I would recommend getting a PSI for your input to the PlayStation. Yeah, it's a really nice floating sensitive mic, good cheap price, you know, it's not too expensive. You'll see other Guardians, that's what I love, like just doing their own thing. But you can help each other out when you see each other, just killing common enemies. But they're doing, they could be doing like a strike, a story mission, grinding out a challenge, you never know, but they'll like overlay.
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
I should probably work on my other skill tree, but I really don't like it. That's right, Dregs. Never see an invisible man come. Nice, yeah. You should know how to get that.
43, is it? No.
Want that one. Helium coil. Now, helium coils and things you can pick off the planet are used to upgrade your guns, so it's good to collect as many as you can.
My dog wants something. I don't know what she wants. She's always sad.
Where are you?
She, lost her best friend, so.
Who?
Poor dog.
Oh, dog. Yeah, it's hard for dogs. They love their friends.
Yeah, he's been with her whole entire life.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
I'm gonna look at this. Looking stream paused on my phone, so I have to reload it so I could see if anybody followed me.
You should be able to see it on your OBS full screen.
Who knows what's happening under your feet?
Do you have the new follower pinger up?
I don't have dual monitor.
You don't have what?
Dual monitor.
I only have one monitor. I can see whenever people follow me. I use a pinger activation that basically shows up on the show, you know, so everyone sees it. Like for new follower.
I have a pinger on my phone. I mean, on mine. It's just text on the screen. Plus some purple. Oh, it's more about heavy. This is that. I guess this is heavy.
Far Cry power slides back. I'm happy.
We found the temple.
Uh-oh. We got a guardian down. We got a guardian down.
What happened to my...
You getting paid to babysit drugs? I'll watch some of the Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Like I said, people, I think it's a really great way to build your Twitch followers. You need, if you want to stream, you need to watch other streamers. Interact with them politely. And don't solicit yourself ever. Partnered or not, you're going to find yourself bad-mouthed. And this is a community. If somebody starts spreading word that like you're a bad viewer or a bad streamer, it can really get spread around fast. Where to the point where people are like, oh, I remember that. But I'm going to watch some of the Call of Duty Advanced Modern Futuristic Warfare. And yes, I say it three ways just because I'm tired of people auto-correcting me on that shit like they're an iOS machine. We got Guardian down. Guardian down. Looks frozen in the snow. I don't see a ghost. Looks clear. I'll take the high ground.
Guardian down.
I'll go low.
Thank you. I know what's happening. I'm just getting into the character and having fun. We're about to go to a cutscene, so don't be surprised.
There's a lot of cutscenes.
No, it's great. And you know what? Each time you do this, you get to see yourself in the new gear, so when I see myself in this cutscene, I'll be all nice. Aw, well, that kind of sucks. But you know what? If it's family or friend, it's all good. But you know, if you like kids and you're good with kids, you know, that's a great paying job.
take drugs as babysitting?
Yeah. Oh, I've done that in the job. I was